Hello students, welcome back to Arman Educational Tutorials. So students, how are you all doing? I hope you are all doing well by the God grace. In this class today I am going to explain you about degree first year, semester 1, unit 2, pros. Under pros, our theme is Happy People, written by William Ralph Inge. So students, before getting into the topic, I would like to suggest you to like, comment, share and subscribe so that whenever I upload a new video or further lessons, you will get the notifications. And also I would like to say thanks to all my viewers and subscribers for watching attentively, and also many students have given a good response and good comments. A big thanks to all. So students, first of all, as I told you, it is very important to know about the author, because in examination you need to write 2 to 3 lines about the author. So students, to pay careful attention, take pen, paper and note down the important points so that you have a healthy writing concept. Students, this author is pretty good in bringing out secrets of happiness in his writing, Happy People. So about the author. Author was born in 1860 and died in 1954. He was a renowned clergyman, scholar and social critic. Students, renowned means famous, clergyman means pastor, and also you can call it father. He worked in distinguished colleges in Oxford and Cambridge, was a prolific writer and known for his views on philosophy and Christian mysticism. His ideas are extremely valuable for all generations. His craftsmanship in writing is impressive. His sayings are used as a popular quotations. So continuing to the pre-reading questions. Students, pre-reading questions always based on the lesson. So here we go with the pre-reading questions. What in your opinion are the pre-reading questions? What in your opinion are the things that make one happy? So we have a scope of discussion is very high over here. In offline classes, I have received many good responses from the different students, from the different background students. Okay, according to their point of view, the answer I found is odd. Ultimately, it is clear that answer is odd, because every individual have their own choices. Okay, so coming to the next question, do you know anyone who is always happy or always sad? If you were granted one wish, what would you ask for? Students, here, look around. Okay? Life is a mixture of sorrows and happiness, ups and downs. So students, certainly it is clear that people can't remain all the time happy or sad. You can take the examples of nature, season. So you can look around, you can take the example of the seasons, flowers. Okay, coming to the next question, wishes also according to their choices. Okay, I'm pretty sure this lesson influenced you a lot. So continuing to it to the next clip. Until then, keep watching and have a nice day.